32, 33, 30. Oh, come on! Ah! Come on, one more, come on!
Ah! Screw you, Morty! Why you gotta be such a cock?
Oh, I'm sorry.
Oh, fuck you, Morty!
Fuck me? Fuck me? You can't fuck me, baby B. Name one thing you have ever been able to fuck me at. One thing, huh? I lift more weights. I fly better choppers. I have better cars. I screw better women. Hell, I screw women. My bling ain't CZ, and my paper ain't a photocopy. What's up, Lou? So again, one!
Hey, Maury, I gotta side with your brother on this one, man. I mean, you're fucking annoying. I mean, I work in nightclubs. I hang out with gangsters. I meet assholes 24 hours a day. But you? You take the cake, man.
Oh, jeez, I'm sorry. Sorry that I'm trying to toughen up my little bro here. My little bro who I love more than life itself. And you think that you can interfere with that?
Yeah, I think maybe you're taking the tough love thing a little too far, man. I mean, I got sent to juvie when I was 17 years old for shooting a teacher who felt up my sister. They tried the tough love thing with me. It didn't fucking work too well. So maybe try a different fucking approach.
You know what? I think you might be right. Come on, baby B. Let's hug it out.
Yeah?
Let's hug it out.
Okay!
I love you. I love you, I do. I love you. It's just, the truth is I'm jealous. I am, I'm jealous. Jealous that you are dating such a wonderful guy as Lou here.
It's Luis.
Whatever, I'm only kidding. Come on, Jesus, you guys are a couple of pent-up queens, I swear. Come on, let's go have some fun, huh? You too, B, come on, stop sulking. Jesus, you're pathetic. I love you, but you are such a pussy. Come on!
Ihan innoissaan, kun pääsee mukaan. Okei, no niin. Sitten katsotaan, mihin veljeksistä on.
Get up to the top of Middle Park, Lou. Here, take these headsets. Excuse me if I don't trust the pair of you to think for yourselves.
Jaa, onko meillä Mori kuuskaa olemassa meidän korvaa ohjaajata?
So boring, bro. What are we doing? We are stealing some cars, little B. You think you can handle that?
Shit! Yeah, of course, man. I can handle anything you call me, bro. This is gonna be some slick shit. You, me, and Luis Lopez cruising down Algonquin to boost some motherfucking cars.
No, no, don't say cruising, Brucey. It'll get Luis all excited.
Well, no way, Mori. The only thing that gets me excited is images of you being driven over by an 8-wheeler.
Luis, man, I love your clothes. I do some serious damage in here, don't I? Don't worry, bro, don't!
Yeah, I'm real distracted when I'm erasing that, Brucey. It's worked for me. Glad you enjoy it, though.
I think Brucey is talking about Hercules. That's where you pick up, ain't it?
Awesome! Now we can hang like this fucking crazy, right? Three mad cats on the prowl for some autos. Scoping some joints, scoping some bitches. About to do untold damage to this motherfucker. That is how we roll.
What did you just say?
I said, is how we roll. Yeah,
suck it up, bitches. What does that even mean? This is how we roll. I certainly don't roll with a flabby little bitch like you. This is a one-off. Did you roll like this, Luis?
Yeah, I'm just here to work out that deal we got. I'll do this for you, and we square, right?
You see what I mean? No one's interested in your pathetic rolling shit. You're a beta male. Fuck it. Beta, gamma, you're the Omega Man, bottom of the food chain. You're a bitch's bitch. You hang out with immigrant scumbags, and you're whacked out on whale semen.
It's bull shark testosterone, and that shit fucking works!
Warning! Warning! Roid rage alert! Roids in the house! Control yourself, little bee. Stick a seahorse up your ass. Whatever nautical shit you like to calm yourself down with.
You fucking guys, man. Would you give it a rest?
Ah, come on. I only do this because I love him. Look, fucking shoot me. But what can I say? I love this pasty, podgy, no-cock, dumb-as-shit-in-debt, up-to-his-eyeballs lunatic. There's my boy, the loser.
No niin, you done? Kaverilla taas pikkasen asia, eikä mitään kauhean oleellistakaan.
Hey buddy, thanks for the tip off. Here you go. Oh,
thanks, bro.
Hey, don't go spend that all in one place, chump. All right, people. Money talks,
and idiots walk.
Bring down my car, man.
Okay. Siinä on sulle auto.
Here, have fun.
Sitten varmaan vielä mulle tuolta. No niin, millainen me saadaan? Aika nice. En muista kyllä mallia millä. Taas tekee mieli vaan sanoa Infernus, kun se on ainoa mikä mä muistan, mut... Eiku Bullet GT, okei. Okay. No ja me otetaan varmaan kisa sinne perille. Mitä onks tässä kustumitorvet? Ei mulla ainakaan. Keep up with Mori. Mori oli keltaisessa autossa. Kiva. Se sitten tuli suoraan päin se auto. No niin, pois tieltä. Mikä ne meni edes? Mistä mä sain? Aha. Okei, okay, ne käänty minne? Ja kun ne menee tuolla. Joo, tähän tää menee ihan pieleen tää koko homma. No niin, selvä. No, ne käänty tästä. Joo, okei. Okay. No ilman, kos mä eksyin niistä. Tällä kertaa ei ajanut taksi päin meitä. Tää on valmiiks ikkuna paskaks, jos meidän tarvii ruveta ampumaan. Oho! No en mä tiedä miten voidaan se jollain hernepyssyllä. Jos mä pysähdyttäisin, mä voin ampua sen singolla alas. Tai sillä haulikollakin, joka mulla on. Mun stikypomme ei oo, mutta mä en varmaan saa kiskastua sellaista kuitenkaan tohon kopteriin. What? Mikä toi kuvakulmamuutos nyt tässä yhtäkkiä oli? Varmasti, että mä ajat tätä tonne jorpakko. Minä en rupe sitä nyt ampuskelemaan tässä, että mulla on nähnyt, että mihin mä ajan. Wow. Kyllä kopteri pysyy hyvin perin. No sinne jäi heti. Jaha. Oi. Nyt tuli huono. Nyt en saa. No okei, okay. Pysyttiin. Älä nyt. Riittääks? Oi perkele. Jätkät, hei. Tää oli vähän huono. Huono nyt. Tosta noin. Oo. Upeeta. Jee. Sitten vähän kolhitaan vielä noin. Mitäs si?
Fucking intense!
Yeah!
Oh, did you see little Lou here, though? He started shitting his panties when the cops showed up. Hey, check it out, Brucey. You know, I think Lou here might be even slightly bigger pussy than you.
We're done, right? I mean, we're squared. You got your cars now. So now I don't have to sit here and listen to your tiny man bullshit.
Sure, Lou. You could go. If you're as dumb as you look.
Ooh. Excuse me?
You got an opportunity here. Look at me. Watch my lips move. I can teach you things.
Come on! Think apprentice.
Think
intern. Minion, yeah. Think squire boy.
You, following me all around, learning to become a business mastermind. No more clubs. No more Tony Queen. You, my friend, could be free!
Maury, is this a joke, man? I mean, you're the guy that needs to learn something.
Ooh.
Shit, you're awful, bro. I mean, maybe someone can teach you the most basic human behavior. Brucey, please, do this guy a favor.
Brucey? Me?
Yeah, you're the guy in the family with some manners.
Whoa. You think that I could learn something from little B here? The Marshmallow Man.
More. This
pale piece of turd.
All right, cut it out, M.
Man is nothing but beyond pathetic.
That's it, boy. Cut it out. Yeah, yeah.
Are you kidding?
Yeah. Oh, 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 God. Oh, yeah. What the fuck, man? What the fuck are you doing? Oh, God, you know the rules.
I'm sorry, Maury. I forgot, man.
Never, never in the face. Oh, come on. This is top work up here. You know that I got a weakened septum.
Okay.
Oh,
just don't tell Mom, okay? Okay?
Okay. Just, you're gonna take me home.
Yeah, shit. Come on, let's go. Okay, come on. Okay.
Hey, I'll see you ladies later, okay?
Yeah, I'll see you at the club or something. Okay.
I heard something.
Wow. Se oli pelkkää puhetta, koko Mori näköjään pientä lyöntiä kestänyt. Top speed jäi puuttumaan ja followed close. Sinne meni taas ne tiedot. All right. 1500 ja en tiedä, tuossahan puhuttiin, että se olisi viimeinen tehtävä, mikä me Morille tehdään. Joten ne oli ehkä siinä. Mutta mennään sen sijaan ottaa Tonilta ilmeisesti tehtävää vastaan. Vai mikäs tää oli? Henrique. Ai niin, hetkinen, mä oon muuten väärällä puolella. Nyt vasta huomasin. Mä oon ollut mapineessa koko ajan. Sorry sit. Joo, well, I wonder where they store some F-620s and bullets. You'll need them or some other cars. Call me. Mä soittan sun saman tien. Eiku niin, mä saan nyt siltä. Bullet GT:tä. Mikäs se tää on? Katotaas piruutta. Jos se tois meille. Tosta auton niin.
What's up? You got that time to find me an F620?
I'm coming right at you with that shit, L. Anything to help out a friend.
Koska äsken me just ajettiin tuolla Bullet GT:llä, joka katosi jonnekin. Mä en enää tiedä yhtään missä me oltiin äsken. Katotaas mimmosta autoa se tuo meille nytte. Mä oletan, että se on aika lähellä. Ja sillä me ajellaan sitten Tonille ottaen tehtävä vastaan. Jääkö se nyt johonkin ruuhkaan, vai mikä juttu täällä nyt on taas menossa? Hei! Oot sä... Okei. Tää nyt vetäisi tänne jonkun ruuhkan sitten vielä. Tällänen on. Kiva, kun tää on heti paskana, mutta... No. Päätän tällä ajalle ottaa tehtävä Tonilta vastaan.
That's what I told him. Hey, I'm all good, baby. How you doing, ID?
Hey, Desi.
Hey, what's up, man?
What's up, man? Tony in?
Yeah, got it a while ago. Enjoy your night.
Please, after you.
Wow. ID.
Okay, good evening, my friend. How are you? See, it's me. Yeah, you okay? So I'm good. Yes. Ladies, hide your titties!
Romani taas tos pilettä. Louis taas vähän harhautu polulta. Oho!
Yeah, what's my name, baby? What's my name? Ooh, yeah!
Semmonen siihen väliin. Ja numero talteen. Ikinä ei kuitenkaan soiteta.
You're late.
Sorry, man. Something came up.
No doubt.
What's going on?
I'm trying to figure a way out of this shit. I got a plan to keep that pair of chumps, Rocco and Vince, happy. Come on. I'll explain as we go.
Mutta me aika tyytyväisenä nyt lähdetään liikkeelle.
Gentlemen, my name is Tony Prince. Hope you're enjoying yourselves.
Ray Bulgarin, tell me, where are the women?
Well, they're everywhere. It's that one over there is a TV starlet. That one there is a model. And that one there, I don't know, but I believe she just signed on with the Derriere campaign.
How much? The fuck I mean?
No.
They're not hookers. This is not that kind of club.
Everywhere is that kind of club. You just need to know how much to pay.
Yeah, well, listen. Can I buy you a gentleman a drink? Cindy! Cindy, come here. Take care of Mr. Bulger in here. It's good to meet you. Please come back. Enjoy your night. My right-hand man, Luis, will take care of you.
Good night. Shock.
Thank you.
So, gentlemen, more drinks?
Yes, please. Let's go. So, how's it going, gentlemen?
The faggot is your boss?
Sure.
Must make for funny times at Golderstein.
Hysterical, hysterical.
Where does the coke come from in this place?
I don't know about that shit, man. I just make sure people don't get killed.
How very boring. I prefer it when they do.
You should come back on a busier night, then. Normally, it's wall-to-wall corpses by midnight.
You, I like. Faggot, not so much.
Hey. Gentlemen, thank you. Luis, we gotta go. Good night.
Gentlemen.
Jesus, Russian. Richer than the church. Buy this place, end all our troubles.
Yeah, nothing like Russian gangsters to bring a sense of peace and stability to a problem.
Vai Bulgarini. Se muistetaan päätarinasta. Ne, jotka päätarinan tietää.
Oh, Jesus, what did I do wrong? Take us to Bahama Mamas.
Mä lähdetään menee Bahama Mamas. Siellä me ei ollakaan ennen käyty. Mä en ainakaan muista sellaista paikkaa.
What are we being sent to Bahamas for? I thought Rock would be right at home there.
It would be. Taking Ian, comparing biceps, though all the other Guido pricks is definitely his seat. I don't know why he wants to hang out with us. Anyway, we're going because he wants to see a chase some skirt.
Women? Yo, T, I'm tired, bro.
Well, wake up. What? You need some mollus?
Bro, give me a fucking break, okay? It's gonna turn a pussy hound from DR into some kind of monster.
Then stop complaining before I spike you with one and unleash you in there.
All right, all right. What they want?
There's a girl you know called Monique, works at the Derriere store. Anyway, her boyfriend pissed Rocco off, so he wants you to hang with her.
That kid got nothing better to do. He must think he's still in high school.
Well, the guy's in Venturas, so that's one thing you don't have to worry about.
Sure.
Venturas, Las Venturas, eli San Andreasin jossain alueella. Tää näyttää itse asiassa kivemmalta klubilta kuin mitä meillä on. En mä oo tähän koskaan kiinnittänyt huomioon.
You ain't coming?
You think having a pasted old queen on your arm is some kind of aphrodisiac? Just try and forget it's a job.
The day has finally come, T. You've become my pimp. And I finally lost my self-respect. Later, bro.
Eiks me voida vaan mennä niinku jonon ohi? Go to the dance floor. No niin, päästä tanssiin taas pitkästä aikaa. Miten mä en muista tällaista paikkaa ollenkaan? Onko tää tapahtunut jotain kauheeta, että mun aivot suojelee mua muistikuvilta? Siistin näköinen mesta kyllä. Voisin hyvin kuvitella, että meneväni itsekin käymään tällaisessa. No niin, sinnekö mennään pompimaan? Mistä me edes tunnistetaan se nainen? Sanoks toi äsken jotain tunniste, mitä tuntomerkkejä. Osaaks mä vielä? Luotetaan, että mä osaan. Hetkonen, miten se muuten meni? Katsotaan. Mä en nyt näin nopeasti voinut unohtaa, mitä tässä pelissä tanssitaan. Selkeästi olekaan. Pitset on muuten värejä. Aha, no niin, kato heti rupes, tunteet kuumenee. Tyttö innostu. Sanoisin, että täällä on jopa parempaa musaa äkkiseltään kuin meidän oman klubin. Näköhän muuten tehtävä arvostelussa tanssi kuin hyvin. upea siirtymä seuraavaan kappaleeseen. Mä nyt innostun liikaa, no niin, no sieltä vähän kieltä solmu. Me saa innostun liikaa, mä justiin saan omalla klubilla kuulen vähän. No niin, mihin nyt mennään?